Okay, everybody, listen up here. All right, you guys, I think if you cross your legs, we'll be all right here, because we need to be starting a lot of things from right about here. First part of the test you're going to see here, probably going to last about half hour, 45 minutes. So we're going to go into, between the cotton part and the next break, I'll introduce many of the, or throughout the day here, I'm going to introduce, there's so many of the black folks here and stuff, I'm like nervous, but this panel of judges here, are you going to be just... Okay, anyway, this, Miguel Hernandez, this is Tony from Sasebo. Can you give him a hand? Second degree black belt. Her pad, fourth degree black belt. Also, if anybody saw the video that's running out there and answered any questions about this, is the man to talk to. Third degree black belt, John Zimmer. And I especially wanted John to be here today because he took Toby up to a brown belt here, pretty much, and for about 3 years, Toby was his head instructor out there, like his right-hand man, so it was very important that he be here. Okay, and gentlemen, probably in this room, most responsible for turning me out, Mike Roberts, hey! Ran this studio as well as four or five other studios in San Diego for years and years. Also a member of our American Kimball Black Belt Hall of Fame. And this gentleman here ran a studio out in Ocean Beach for about 11 years. Another American Kimball Black Belt Hall of Fame. 50 degree black belt? 40 degree black belt. Soon to be 50. All right. Mr. Ray Leon.
Go! this and not you. I mean, Spears. Black coat,
take a seat? Toby, Tiger, and the Crane. Yeah, shit. long thought.